this story, although set in the past, is about the future, where I know freedom is.
Freedom, Samuel. God willing.
Sammy, you have to trust.
Now they gonna run us down, Nessa. They gonna beat us again. They gonna put the collar to us again. Faith.
I'm tossed in this wide world.
I don't want you to go.
Mary, I'm simply the captain of Barton's ship. I don't own it, nor the cargo.
No hope have I for tomorrow.
They're taking food.
What is he saying?
He wants his freedom.
Captain Newton, so like you, Samuel, confronted by his past. A soul without a compass.
I am a man. Have I got your brother?
Your great-grandfather was on that ship, Samuel. A boy struggling to hold onto hope.
Take this. It's a gift.
Why God chose us to be half human? To be strung up whenever they want? Huh?
Why does your just and merciful God condemn good people like you to slavery?